now!
Miss Neo Jillian?
Clear the way!
I saw you right last month when five.
So I said, it's not your pig I'm talking about, it's your wife.
Bayek! How long has it been? A decade? More?
You left Siwa a long time ago, huh? And you left your name behind, too.
I had to. Claridaz is a name better suited for the Hippodrome.
Remember the horses we rode outside Siwa?
Oh, huh? Those nags! I thought you would never leave that shithole. Siwa. Small, poor, and ugly. The only beauty there was Aya. Has it changed much? Has she?
Things change. People change. I need another drink.
Pardon, Neb. I overheard Claridaz say you once rode together. My father sponsors the Prazina Greens, and we are in need of a mighty racer.
I'm only here to drink and forget.
Leave him alone, Nikias. Real men are drinking here tonight. Bayek, come. Let me show you something inspiring, huh?
No time like now!
Where are you taking me, Senefa?
Please, Claridaz. I have not been Senefa in years.
Why did you change your name?
To succeed in the Hippodrome, one must be welcomed by the Greek houses. So, a Greek name.
You abandoned your name? Your home?
Siwa was nothing to me. The Greeks may look down on us, but screw them! I eat and drink well on what I win.
Lexon, Lexon!
I have no ambition to race at the Hippodrome.
You? No, never. They cheer for me. Besides, you would need a sponsor, a real chariot. Now, Icarus, he was a true hero. Did you know he won 1,000 races and survived twice as many? See how they loved Icarus?
You have adopted their gods too. Aye.
Our gods never did anything for me. You're lucky I left. If I had stayed, Aya would have been mine.
You are drunk and an ass.
You have no idea what I give up.
Oh, the world is hard.
You always looked down on me in Siwa. Thought you were better.
I never.
Doesn't matter. I have found fame.
At what cost? You gave up your home, your name, your gods. You chose this path.
And it has brought me all the coin and cant I want.
Now, you always wanted glory. It is not what drives all of us.
And all you wanted was Aya and little Bayek. What made you abandon your dream?
Enough.
You alive?
Yeah.
You are old. Time for me to dunk my head.
The beer hits harder than you.
What in Dionysus' name were you talking to Nikias about last night?
Nikias? Who?
Don't bullshit me. I saw you. What? You think his father will just welcome you onto the Prasina Green team? You really think you can roll onto the track and win races with no training, no skill? Piss on you!
Maybe I should seek this Nikias out and hear his offer. If you can win Claridas, it can't be that hard.
You might want to pray first. You'll need all the help you can get to survive the Hippodrome.
The gods will watch us race and decide.
You have your gods, I have mine. We'll see who rides out covered in glory. Enough has been said. Let the gods judge you in the Hippodrome.
Papa, Pevian, Tiun Yegone.
What's wrong with you?
What are you playing?
Thank you. his legs on me!
Out of the way!
Hey. What manner of hole?
Clear the way!
Your racket, auntie. You will just make the hippos excited. We'll call the bandits back.
Ah, is that him?
No, not Mercator. Neb, you look strong and carry yourself without fear. Can you help a poor farmer?
Your friend was killed by a hippo.
Yes. The beast rampage slaughtered many. Yesterday, we were attacked by bandits. In their wake, they disturbed these hippos and drove them into our fields. The gods seem content to peace on us. We cannot harvest the crops, nor can we put the dead to rest with the hippos in our fields.
Let me help you collect the dead. Mm-hmm.
it him?
No, not like Hatra. No, not him.
I would help you, but I am no match for those beasts.
Is this Maketra?
Not this. This is my wife's brother's son. He was a fool. Great fool, but a fool.
The last one, I think.
And Maketra not among them.
What will I do now?
Thank you, Neb. Their souls will now rest in peace.
Who is this Maketra your aunt mourns?
Our protector. Brave and strong like you, he would chase away fierce animals or the bandits who plague us. I guess there's no one left who can keep us safe.
Such a curse upon all of Egypt, it seems. Where do these bandits roost?
There is a canyon. I would take you there, but it is far too dangerous. Also, someone must deal with the dead.
Of course. I will find it.
The bandits are known as the Hungry Great Ones. May the gods protect you.
They will attack on sight here.
You will kill it.
What?
I kill you!
Whoa.
Whoa. High position, get it.
The guards here are vigilant.
What?
You cannot
escape!
Come
here!
I will beat him!
I can hit him!
Your guts out!
I'll pin him!
He is mine!
Free me.
Let me get you out of there.
Thank you. But why did you save me?
Your aunt spoke of your desperate straits. I would free any unjust captive, but the plight of a protector is something I cannot ignore.
You are a Medjay.
We are of the same brotherhood.
Yes, I must hurry home. The war chief, Fat Homer, took the Hungry Great Ones on a raid. You move like a lion. Would you help me stop them?
Are going to kill us all. Where is our protector? Why have the gods abandoned us? Run, run, or else you'll be taken by the Hungry Great Ones.
Ketra. I think we are done. You fought like a lion yourself.
I have learned much from you. You've made me a better protector. Egypt needs more people like you.
The land needs more people like us.
I will sing songs of our battle to my aunt to remember this day.
I cannot believe it. The gods protected us.
Amazing. Meketra has been returned to us. Did you see him drive away the bandits?
Meketra is alive, and he killed Fat Homer. The gods love us.
Sabine, she asked her question.
Greetings, friend. Always a pleasure.
Gideon?
I seek the master brewer, Hakuf.
I have no time. Speak to one of my overseers if you must.
You misunderstand. I am a Medjay. Apollodorus sent me.
Apollodorus, of course.
He sent me for the scarab, the shadow that darkens Sais.
Shh, please. That is an evil name to speak aloud. Apollodorus knows the people are suffering. In my position, many confide in me. Trade is strangled, the soldiers run rampant, and the weight of Ptolemy's taxation crushes the breath from us. Come with me. Let us retire where we have a roof overhead. There are many terrible stories about the scarab. I am sure Apollodorus told you. Tales of mutilation, disappearances, and folk buried in the desert and left to die. A horrendous fate. Trapped in the shimmering sand, your mind and body pounded by the remorseless sun, waiting for the final release into the Duat. But these are only stories. There are real villains in Sais. But the Scarab, if he exists, it is not safe to speak of him.
The investigations of Harkuf's agents. Concerns of the people. Ah, Sais is no different than Siwa.
The last man who asked questions about the scarab was near beaten to death, with his tongue cut out.
Who was he?
Orgupa, father-in-law to the most powerful man in the region, Tahaka. That boy, Kawab, is his grandson.
Hey, you tired of winning? I'm looking for your grandfather. Do you know where he went?
No. He left on the road to Camp Piros. He should have been home by now.
I'll see if I can find him along the road.
What are we to do with the beggar that Marcos caught in the Felakitai's tent?
If he survives the beating the men gave him, we'll sell him at the harbor for a drachma.
Hey!
Come on.
area is off limits.
What? Can't be sure it's a kid.
Hey, what?
Let out this carrier!
Fight. Best not to draw attention here.
Hey! Nothing. Stay sharp.
What?
Not upcoming!
Stay there.
What are we to do with the beggar that Marcos caught in the Felakitai's tent?
If you...
Hey! Cannot escape!
Diamond! I can hit him!
I will get you out. I think you will survive.
Oh,
I know the scarab took your tongue, but we can help each other. Akuf told me that you are investigating the scarab. Help me, and I can ensure he dies. Banged up, bruised, and thirsty. The soldiers did not take kindly to him, but he will be all right. Where's your father, Kawab? You must speak of this.
Father is away, on his great work. Mother! Grandfather is hurt! Soldiers mistook him for a beggar again.
Father! What have you done this time?
He was searching for the scarab. I hope he can help me. And in return, I can protect your family.
The scarab is nonsense. Everyone knows this.
He wants you to read them.
It looks like the scarab is summoning warriors to the city of Letopolis.
By the gods! That is where my husband is.
Or the city swallowed by the desert.
It is father's destiny to rebuild it. We're going to join him soon. Right, mother?
Yes. My husband Tahaka has been slaving there for months. I'm sure he can help you. He knows everyone there.
If you go, tell him I can't wait to see him.
Yeah, of course I will, Kawab.
You are Bayek, yes? My master is anxious that you get this letter. It is urgent.
Your master? Do I know him?
His name is Otis. You haven't met. All is explained in the letter.
Will Siwa never know peace? I will go to the Sarajina camp to learn if there is any truth to this letter.
The tax collectors ask for too much. It's not worth it.
But what can we do?
I will not put words between your teeth, but I am going to pack my things and travel to Letopolis. Master Tahaka is building a wonderful place for all.
It is tempting, but all my family is here. You are lucky to have no wife or children.
You can just leave.
The Medjay has returned. In need of more finery?
Yes, in a moment. I'm curious, Reda. Where are your parents?
Long story, Seni. Ephil...
By Anubis. I am sorry, Reda.
No need. The gods took my family, but gave me my camel, Amun, a great steed. I wander the desert and see the sun set when I want to. This is my freedom.
I see.
Osiris hears not the mourning of the weary heart. Missing weapons. It's all anyone will talk about. But no one has found them, Bayek. Not until today. Because you will. You take whatever you need. The circle of life in the desert.
Oh. been acclaimed. This is it. Whoa.
Domin. Stop pissing off the foreman. Last thing we need is to get shipped off to the aqueduct.
Let Rome know that Siwa is never to be harmed again. None of these men will survive.
Halt! Stay there!
Hey!
Thank you.